on?
Surviving. On my head, woman.
I know all about that. Every time we about to get somewhere, make something, you go and show the entire world that you ain't Jimmy Milton. Every place we've been has been the same. We start doing okay and then boom, you act like the big man with the gun. I'm tired, John, and I guess I was dreaming a little. At least give me that.
Just feel hopeless.
Purchaser of goods, me. Look at me.
Okay, Lancelot. Make a man out of you yet.
Not too much of a man, mind. He's only a boy.
Just gonna show him how to drive the wagon a little. Save the real exciting realities of adulthood for another day. Come on.
What the hell? Just collecting the mail.
Nothing here.
Maybe try Marston. John Marston. It's a long story.
Okay. John Marston. Marston. Nope. Nothing here for that name either.
Abigail Roberts.
Abigail Roberts.
They're gonna know.
Abigail Roberts.
Guy Ed.
Yes, here we are.
And also, I'm here to pick up the deliveries from Pronghorn Ranch. David Getty sent me.
Pronghorn? Yes. Sign here. We have a bunch of stuff for you. I will help you out.
I'll take these. You get the rest of the stuff.
So where's that guy gone then?
Here, let me help you with this, Mr. Marston.
It's mostly Milton these days.
Sure, I've seen him some before. He looks familiar.
Whatever you say, Mr. Milton. It's not important. Take care now.
Try to remember who it was.
Thank you very much, mister. Okay. Let's get out of here.
Everything okay, Pop?
Sure.
I'm gonna see that guy again soon. Okay, it's following us. Okay, it is following us. Nobody. Yep. I wonder if it's the Dutch Vanderlyn gang. No, the Vanderlyn gang. Yeah, we're being followed. Looks a bit like Micah.
Oh, we just want to have a friendly chat. Are you John Marston? You
Let's go. Come on, get up. Shot at.
Shot at? What happened?
Well, we got followed, and then...
Followed by who?
Probably someone who knew me. If we didn't get to them particulars, I'm sorry.
My son! Our son!
Your dress caused all the problem.
It weren't even a dress. It was a gift for you.
Mr. Jim?
Hey.
There's a telegram messenger for you over there. It's near the house.
There is? Okay. Thanks, babe.
Let's see what it is then. And if Dutch will come back.
Thanks, Abe. Excuse me, mister. I'm Jim Milton. Did you have a telegram for me?
Yes, here. Sign there.
Thank you.
Who is that?
Jim. Stop. If you're the JM, I know. Stop. Sadie Adler.
Oh, Sadie.
Something to discuss. Hey, good. Meet me in saloon in Valentine.
Yes.
There most days. Stop.
Stop.
Sadie Adler. I'll be damned.
Glad Sadie's better, though. I wonder what she's been up to.
Abigail.
Oh boy. So she's gone. I'm gonna assume.
Oh,
problems over there, and I have to leave. This, I have begged you, but it don't seem to make much difference. I've tried everything I know to make you grow up, and you know I love you, but loving you means I can't watch you do this. Time after time, we've had to run because of your behavior and your decisions. We got a son. I got a son. And I love our son enough that I can't have him around while you're like this. I had so many dreams, John. I hoped you would change. We all saw what happened to them that didn't, but you... Part of you is hell-bent on ending up the same way.
I love you too much to watch that no more. Abigail.
There's that person. Let's see what it is.
Where's the wife, Milton?
She's out.
I saw her leaving with the boy and the bags. What's going on?
You married Mr. Dickens?
No.
That don't surprise me.
What'd she do? Catch you with a showgirl? You hear about you shooting more fellas over by Strawberry? Just who are you, Jim Mill?
I'm a family man. I can handle a gun, sure. And then shot it.
Just interested, that's all.
Nothing interesting. Unless you find gossip about a man's marriage worthy of your time.
I guess not. There's work to be done. Unless you're running off too.
I ain't going nowhere. I'm here at work. I save money, get her what she wants.
What does she want?
She wants a place of her own. Bet you found a pot up to feed yourself.
You? A rancher? You'll starve.
Probably.
Keep yourself busy. Take your mind off it.
This is John Marston's life now. He's gonna get bored of it. Few months later. So John Marston's been there for a few months without Abigail.
That's her fault. Hey, you know, I was wrong about you. Turned into a fine worker, Jim Milton.
Oh, thank you. Means a lot. Hey, you think I can speak to Mr. Geddes? See if maybe he's open to offering me some guidance?
Well, I'm sure he'd be happy to hear you speak at least.
Thank you, Mr. Dickens.
There's a gun laying there.
Hey, son. How's that goal?
Fine, Mr. Milton.
Your father in? Can I have a word?
Sure. I'll just get him.
Pa! I'm right here. What's the problem, Milton?
Sorry for the disturbance, sir.
Oh, no problem. My wife, she just began her morning discourse on the subject of my faults. Experience I think every man can relate to.
Some ways, my wife also has issues with some of the decisions I've made. Real issues. You believe man can change, sir?
Where is this heading?
I've tried to be a good hand. I've worked hard to secure your property.
For that, we are grateful.
And you've paid me well, besides. The thing is, I suppose, I need to get a place of my own so I can prove to my wife that I've changed.
I understand.
But I ain't got much money. I ain't asking to borrow none. But maybe you could go to the bank and put in a good word so they can give me a loan.
Loan? Huh?
So I can buy that place, Beecher's Hope?
Yes, I know. Yes, of course, sure. It'd be my pleasure. Take my advice, Milton. Take your money and go buy passage on a boat. Go to Brazil and forget all about family. I'm just joking, son. Just make sure you deal with Ansel Atherton at the bank. He's a distant cousin. Here's my name. Tell him to ask me direct himself. You'll get what you need.
Thank you, sir.
I was young and dumb once, too. You'll get it back.
Little celebration from John.
With the moonlight as my guide, and with this feeling deep inside, I know now that I am homeward bound.
You all right?
Hey, you lunatic! What's wrong with you?
I thought I told you to leave it, Bubba.
I thought to myself, oh, this little girl.
Sadie.
I ain't got no business with you right now.
What that mean?
For the last time. Leave me alone!
Get the hell out of here before she kills us all!
You!
Get out of here!
John Marston!
It's good to see you.
She was always so kind to me.
Beecher's Hope, Mr. Blackwell. Kind of a farmer now. You?
You know how it is. Bounties mostly and some other stuff. Good and bad. Are you any interest in bounties?
Nah, I've gone straight.
Oh, it's legal, and usually.
Then, maybe.
Come on then.
What? Where are we headed?
Strawberry. Got a farm from New York. Good Christ.
You do?
Rob a bank.
Yeah?
No, with a man. He's an accountant, I think.
Sounds easy.
No, they have a bit of a ride.
I know. Your telegram. You said you had something to discuss. I didn't think we'd be chasing down an outlaw.
There's something else.
What?
I heard someone sounded like him about a year back.
Okay.
We always said, if we found him.
I know what we said we did. That ain't changed.
I didn't think I'd see any of you again after you left for the Yukon.
How we came back. Didn't strike a bridge, as you can see.
But you're a rancher.
So where's this guy then?
Tourists check in there.
Okay, thank you. You seen a fella? A fella from New York? Bald guy?
Mr. Kirk, but he's so charming.
Is he staying here?
1, 2.
Mr. Kirk, you in there? It's just a friend. Just a friend.
Yeah, yeah. I'm getting my stamina up. Alright. Should be alright from here. And there we go.